Maddie, come back. Maddie, come back. Milton. Oh, good boy. All right, good boy. There's my Maddie. Okay. Give me paw. Give me paw. Just good boy. Milton, down. Down. Do you know what that means? Not at all. Not the opposite. Yep. Sit, Maddie. Sit, Maddie. Stand there and look at me and wag your tail. Hey guys, I've been sitting here for like 3 minutes already, like literally driving back and forth trying to get the perfect light for this video, but I mean, like, hey, it is what it is. I'm sure it's gonna turn out fine, but like, I could have started this 5 minutes ago. That's all I wanna say. You guys, what is up? Like, it literally feels like forever since I've done this. Like, since I've sat in the car, since I've talked to you guys and told you about me going to the gym. Like, how long ago was that? I have no idea. But this is my first week back from KetoCon. You guys, I'm gonna be making a ton of videos about that. So like, I'm not gonna go into too much detail here, but like, overall, one word, if I could sum it up, life-changing. Like, game-changing, you know, insert, like, changing. Like, that's just, it was amazing. It was so fun meeting everybody, meeting so many of you guys. Like, it was amazing. And then hearing all of the talks, trying all of the products. Like, KetoCon 2020 is like June 12th to the 14th. I'm going. So get your tickets. You heard it here. You got a year. Ooh, that rhymes. but like, we're going. Like, but right now I'm going to the gym, okay? Like, I honestly haven't been to the gym all week, like, full transparency. It's been the 4th of July holiday. I got back from KetoCon, like, between being behind on work and jet lag and the holiday, I have not been to the gym. So I am so excited to go, but I'm even more excited to do my Zip Fish Shake. And you know why? Because today, making its meal prep debut is my wax swag. Oh my gosh. So everyone that went to KetoCon and watched my KetoCon videos know that I gave these away to you know, certain people, and I have so much wax swag, and like, it just makes me so happy. You guys, I got shaker bottles and I got bottle openers for the Zip Fizz, like, and I have so much other stuff, but like, these are my two favorite, and I cannot wait to use these, and I cannot wait to get my Zip Fizz shake on starting right now. So let's see what we have for roulette today. Today in Zip Fizz land, we have, ooh, limon. I love it. I love limon. It is one of my favorites. Using my bottle opener. Ooh wee. Like a charm. It works. Make sure you get it all in there. All right, guys, let's shake it. In 3, 2, 1. To wax swag. Mmm. Oh, the limon. Oh, it's so green and delicious. Mmm. Okay guys, done with the gym. I did 40 minutes on the incline treadmill. I started off walking at a 4 incline. By the time I was done, I was at an 8. It was amazing. Like I said, I haven't been to the gym in a week, and it felt great. Well, in a couple of weeks, and it felt great to work up a sweat. And you guys, like, I always struggle with telling you this because, like, you know, I want it to be one of those do as I say, not as I do sort of things. But like, you know, with being back from KetoCon, not getting to meal prep, having the 4th of July holiday, I've been, you know, fairly off plan this week, eating some stuff, definitely not keto. And I just remember, I hate feeling like that. And I hate, you guys, honestly, like, my face, I feel like a pufferfish. Like, it's just so, it just feels so bloated, and just, I just feel puffy all over. I can feel the swelling in my calves. Like, you guys, this stuff is no joke. Like, you lose all the weight, and then you develop your healthy eating habits, and then all it takes is a minute to just go right back. It's kind of funny, coming off KetoCon, I got this whole reinvigoration to like do better on keto, but then the fact that I couldn't plan my meals, I was like, woo, I'm taking this week off. You think the Doritos are gonna make you feel good. You think the ice cream is gonna make you feel good. It doesn't. I mean, just like for a split second it does, but then, you know, your sleep is off. You just feel different in your clothes. Like, it's just, I digress. You all know how it feels, but just know that, like, even though I struggle, it's okay to struggle, but, like, just recognize this is not where you want to be, and you want to be better and you want to do better, and that's what we're doing this week. You know, take it one week at a time. So this week I am excited to be back on plan, and I am keeping it super simple. Now, one thing from KetoCon that I am incorporating into my plan this week is just keeping it super simple. Everyone up on the main stage was just like, eat simply, eat whole food, you know, and that's how you feel the best. And I honestly believe that. So you guys, spoiler alert, I am not having breakfast this week. What? Like, nope, no bacon, eggs, and sausage. I am just having two meals. And the first meal is just so simple. It is ground beef and butter, and then maybe two cheese sticks as a snack. So I'm having that chocolate whipped cream, and then my second meal is just gonna be hot dogs and broccoli with butter. And I am having a Bulletproof coffee. So I'm still sticking with my no gum, no Powerade, no ice drinks. I'm still sticking to 20 total carbs. And so I will be doing Zevia and Jello, and like, I feel really good about it. Like, when you have all of that processed, just sugary, icky food, it really just makes you, or at least makes me, crave just simple food. I just wanna get back to eating simply, not having to think about it, not having to obsess about it, and that's what I'm gonna do, and I'm excited to get to it. You must not know about me. You must not know about me. Okay guys, I am done with meal prep. It is super easy. That's one thing I love about keeping your diet simple, is that it makes your meal prep super simple. So I browned up that ground beef, I did the bacon, which I burnt, which I'll show you later. It is my shame. But now I have to go to the shop and get some stuff done, and then I will show you my meal prep later. All right guys, y'all know I can't ever stay still for long. So in addition to the beauty shop that I own with my sister, we also started a wax business. Did I tell you guys about this? We started a wax distribution company, like in a skincare line and everything. And so we're actually at our photo shoot. We're gonna be launching our website pretty soon. So like, we're photographing all of our products and getting all our images for our website and everything. So like, today's exciting. The life of a business owner. Okay guys, I am back home. I am tired. Like, I do a lot of stuff. Like, oh my gosh, that photo shoot was so much fun, but it was so much work. Jeez Louise, I am glad to be home, and I'm glad to show you my meal prep, so let's see what we got. Okay, first meal, really excited. Ground beef, butter, and then I'm making some bacon. You guys, like, this bacon is super crispy. So what I realized is all bacon is not created equal, so the Meyer bacon that I used to get, you could put on 375 for 14 minutes and it would come out perfectly every time. But I recently switched to the Costco bacon, which I can definitely tell needs a little bit less time. So I'm gonna have to adjust that recipe, but this will do in a pinch. I'm not too picky. And then for snacks, I got cheese. And then for my second meal, I have beautifully blistered hot dogs. I'm gonna have that with some mustard and some steam in a bag broccoli. So I'm really excited that I don't have to mess with this until I steam it in a bag, and I'm also gonna put some butter on it. I do have enough macros for some Bulletproof coffee, so I'm probably just gonna pour over, make that on the spot. And then for dessert, I have Jello and Zevia. I really enjoyed keeping meal prep simple this week. A, it takes less time, but B, it just takes less, I guess, mental energy to figure out what you're gonna eat. Just keeping it simple, keeping it whole, keeping it real foods. Like, I'm excited to be back on plan for this week coming up. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, Watch Autumn Keto. I make weekly meal preps, weekly What I Eat Wednesdays, monthly weigh-ins, monthly Keto Crate unboxings, and the occasional product review and recipe. You can also find me on Instagram and Facebook at Watch Autumn Keto. Thanks, and I'll see you next week.